Good evening, peoples. It's GeckoFields here to bring you my second weekly update. And there's actually quite a bit to talk about. I recently started Sonic Generations LP, like I said I would last time, and I got quite a bit. I have 8 parts up as I speak. Yeah, there's 8 parts. I have 8 parts currently up. It's about 2 hours of footage of me just playing Sonic Generations. And I thought Sonic Generations wasn't going to last that long. Apparently, it's going to last longer than I thought. Mainly because I'm deciding to do all the challenges as I come across them, as opposed to doing just one and getting the key. Nope, doing all the challenges. Sonic Generations, 2 hours of footage, started on January 21st, so I started uploading them. It is now January 23rd, so yeah, quite impressive. In fact, I just now recently finished uploading the 8th part. So, happy me. Yay! Bioshock, I got 2 episodes up, part 5 and part 6. This is a little bit sad news. I mean, I would have gotten like 7, 8, 9 up. I don't doubt it. But during the recording of the 7th episode, Bioshock actually crashed. I don't exactly know why. I've been looking around and it's like some sound card issue, I believe. It treats it as if my computer doesn't have a sound card. And you will probably have heard me mentioning how the sound cuts off earlier in my LP thing. Sometimes, you know, it should be shooting bullets and I'm just hearing nothing. I'm just like, what the heck's going on? So I can definitely believe it's a sound card issue. But for whatever reason, Bioshock is just glitchy at the moment. So that's a bit saddening. I was really looking forward to finishing that with you guys. And I probably will. Whether I have to slug through the sound card issues or if I have to, you know, if I actually manage to find a way to fix it, it'll most likely get done. Skyrim. I told you guys that I wasn't going to be playing Skyrim, really. And as soon as I did, I lost almost all my views. I went down to single digits. It was quite depressing. But it's okay. It's okay, guys. I understand. Skyrim, Bioshock, there's a big difference. Skyrim, Sonic, big difference. So I stopped playing Skyrim. Nobody watches. It's all cool. In fact, I think the Skyrim video that has the least amount of views, I think it has more than all the Sonic Generations and Bioshock video views combined. That might be stretching it. I think it's only Bioshock or only Sonic Generations. I don't know, but it's pretty big difference. I will probably be playing Skyrim, just not nearly as much as I was before. I mean, I'm gonna be playing Sonic Generations, a little bit of Bioshock. There's also some that I want to play, like Deus Ex Machina, Human Revolution, Cave Story. I also want to play these. Saints Row, I was considering it, but it doesn't seem like it would be too fun. It sort of has that Minecrafty feel. You know, it's fun to play, but it's not fun to LP. If there's another person for me to play with, then it might be another deal, but nah, not so much. Not so much as it is now. There's also quite a few that I've been thinking of and that I haven't even installed yet, like Amnesia, The Dark Descent, because I have like paranoid issues in playing games. It's pretty funny, I think, to watch me deal with that. I mean, you've probably already noticed me with Sonic Generations with the water. I just hate that stuff and I react to it. So, scary games, they play on my nerves. It's funny to watch. It's not really so much fun for me, but it's fun for me to watch other people watch me. I'll probably start playing stuff like that. You know, the self-abusive type of game. Once I get more viewers and stuff, because I kind of want to wait. I kind of want to wait for more feedback and stuff. Feedback does keep me going. I mean, Sonic Generations, I play the game because I love it. But when I'm playing Amnesia and I'm scared shitless, I don't want to be like, I don't want to do this anymore, and then go on to a humongous hiatus like with I'm doing Skyrim right now. I think that the biggest obstacle at the moment for me uploading stuff, I mean, 8 videos and 2 or 3 days, and I had to stop because the upload speed is just horrendous. I'm spitting out something like 2 gigabyte files now, after that's been converted into, you know, a nice bite-sized package. 2 gigabyte files take like 6 hours to upload. I'm not willing to compromise the quality of the videos. I mean, you guys deserve at least 720. I'm not willing to compromise on that, so they're all like 2 gigabyte files. In Skyrim, the more recent ones, because it started snowing, and it's like, wee, let's increase the file size, and it's something like 4 gigabytes. That's when I started, you know, saying something has to give, because it was taking upwards of like 8, 9, 10 hours for one episode, and that's a little bit too much for a game that I wasn't really enjoying too much. You see, when they're uploading, I can still play games. It's no big deal. I can play games. It's just I'm not gonna play 5 hours of Skyrim recording it, and it's gonna get, you know, all on my machine. I can't delete anything because, you know, it hasn't been uploaded yet. And we're looking at, let's see, 9 hours for 30 minutes. Jeez, I can't even imagine storing eight hours of, you know, of the original files. I mean, this is fraps we're talking about here. I mean, just this update will probably take 10 gigabytes at least. So, yeah, it's pretty ridiculous. I still want to play Skyrim a little bit. I'm not going to be updating it quite as usual. I mean, it's on the back burner. But I still get the itch to play Skyrim every now and then. And you'll see a few sporadic updates. Just don't count on it too much. That's all I'm asking for you guys. You don't have to watch Sonic Generations and Bioshock. And you don't even have to visit my channel anymore. I'm just telling you that, you know, Skyrim, it's not dead. It's just barely alive at the moment. Which isn't much better, but hey, it's still a difference. Let's see, what else? What else is keeping me from uploading as much as I would like? Converting into the format that I use takes about, if for 15 minutes of gameplay, it takes me around 25 minutes to convert it. I'd say around 25 minutes to convert it entirely. And that's appending AVI segments and converting it into the format that I like to use. And then, you know, I like to watch over what it is. Quality control. I cut out stuff that, you know, shouldn't be in there. I make sure that there's nothing weird going on in the background for your benefit and mine. So, most of the time, I watch the whole thing. Sometimes I skip through because I have a pretty good memory for videos that I just recently take, and I don't need to watch the whole thing to start from start to finish, but most of the time I watch it from start to finish. So we're looking at, for every 30 minutes of gameplay, we're looking at an hour and a half of me just making sure that it's worth putting on YouTube. So yeah, that's pretty rough on me, but it's worth it. That and the upload times, which I still say are ridiculous, that and the upload times are what's really keeping me from uploading nearly as much. I mean, I'd upload like 12 episodes a day if I could. Probably more than that. I mean, I used to play games so bad back in the day. And, in fact, before I started uploading them and doing LPs of them, I was playing them nonstop. Couple hours a day was rare. It's like marathons every day. It's fun stuff. So I can't really do that anymore because of the limitations of my hard drive and of YouTube's upload speed. But I'm trying. I'm working on it. I'm going faster from now. I'm gonna try like every day at least. Every day. I probably won't be able to get eight videos over the weekend again, because, you know, that was pretty awesome. It took quite a... I think it was like my computer had to stay on non-stop just to upload it all. But anyway, I may not be able to do that again, but hey, I'll work for it. I will work for it. So, you guys just stay patient. You guys have been doing good so far, and I thank you for watching. It means a lot to me, especially when I don't have that many views to begin with. I mean, I only have like 5 views one day. If you were one of those 5, you're 20% of my viewer base. Good job. Way to make yourself known. Comment, subscribe, you know, yell at me, whatever. It's all appreciated. So, it's 9:30. That's a nice place to stop. And I'll call it here. I'll see you next week when I talk about other stuff like my song generations and how it's hopefully progressing. Alright, see you then.